going panning. See you when we get there. Getting ready to cross. She just changed out of her boots into her water shoes, and we're about to go right over in here. Back in a bit. All right, we're rolling. I see. She said. She see me. She saw me. So the plan is today's all about results. I'm not going to show you the process, just the results. I've got my first pan worked back to that much black sands and heavies, and I'm just gonna keep dumping it in the bucket. And at the end of the day, we'll see what I get. I don't have much battery, so not gonna be too many clips. See you in a while. No, we're still at it. I'm up to 201 pieces. Now, granted, this is just like a lot of micro dots and small stuff. Maybe 50 mesh biggest pieces. So, but just thought I'd check in and let you know we're still cranking here. Beautiful day, not as hot as the last couple of days. Enjoying it. Not where I'm supposed to be today, but still having fun.
All the gold is out there.
Yeah, I beat her, but she did damn good too. How many did you get today?
157. Yay!
157. But like I said earlier, this is all like really, really small flower gold here. But hey, it's fun to get out, and gold is gold, and get as much as you can. Prices are going up, so I'll switch over to the smartphone and walk out there and show you what's in the pan. Back in a bit.
Let's go out, take a look at this. A lot of flower gold. The current is making me wiggle. Stop it. There we go. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. All right, everybody. Oh, look at her. She's still going at it. Alright, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that like and dislike if you want. I don't really care. Share, comment, and if you want to subscribe, go ahead. Take care, everybody.